Hey everybody, this is Griffin Candey. I am one of the winners of this year's Young Composers Competition with the Mirror Visions Ensemble, and really, really excited to be joining you in New York in May. I know that this concert is going to be just an absolute blast. So the piece that I wrote for this concert is called What I Didn't Know Before, which is a setting of a poem by the same name by the poet Ada Limón. Ada has been one of my favorite poets for a while now, and this is the first time that I've really been able to approach and set one of her texts, so that was a real joy. Also, in the meantime, she's been named the U.S. Poet Laureate, so she's been extra busy and flying all over and doing readings, and a lot more people have been getting to know her per poetry, which is really feels very special to me as well. At its core, What I Didn't Know Before is a love poem. Ada wrote it for her husband, and the kind of primary message is, sometimes love doesn't need this kind of long, slow burn, gradual ascent. Sometimes it just happens. She says sometimes it comes out fully formed, ready to run. So it's a really special poem. It's really tender. It's really funny. And it made my job as a composer really easy. So really, really thrilled for you to hear the poem. Really, really thrilled for you to hear the song. And excited for you to hear the whole concert. I know it's going to be amazing. So if you're around May 1st, make sure to join us at Merkin Hall. I know it's going to be an amazing time.